almost at the elevator.
I deactivated the wards. Hold tight. I'll be there soon.
Immortal.
Oh, the Morbane. Thought you'd show.
Sendrick thought you might return here. Gutterettes prefer a familiar nest. Where's the traitor? I kill you both, I can finally leave this shithole and have it all thrown into the wound. There's no...
Remembered how to fly?
I'm
Jack, you need to see this.
That's new and awful.
It's causing the wound to spread faster now. Sandrak summoned so much magic up from the Shrouded Realm that it's boiling over.
It's too concentrated to hold. Especially if you're also keeping everyone else's magic in check.
I know he doesn't see this as his fault. He's probably just offended by it. As if the Pentasod was denying him some final lordship.
I can buy us some time. I gave everybody their magic back.
You did not.
I did it for us. What's the difference?
Scale? You're earnestly being humble, and I don't know what to do with it.
Let's find a portal to take us to Glaivegate. Meet up with Zendara and whoever else is there.
I'm not going to Glaivegate.
What? No, don't worry about Zendara. I'll explain how you're on our side now in a conversation I'm honestly not feeling 100% about right now.
But I'm not. Not really. I'm done, Jack. I've turned against my own people. I can't go back to Rashan. Lucium is no longer my home. I'm just done fighting for either of them.
Come on. Don't leave me again. Help me.
I told myself that I'd go when you were on the mend.
Well, just disappoint yourself and don't do that.
I'm sorry. I can't bring myself to fight him.
You have to, Luna. The wound is spreading. We don't know how much longer we have.
We don't need to. My best friend's going to stop it.
I need to get to Glaivegate and find Zendara.
Thank you.
slave gate. I've got to get down there and find Zendara.
Form our lines. The next wave is on its way. I thought you died with Devon.
I'm just here to help. Feels like you need it.
We were able to push them out here beyond the wall once our magic came back. That was you, wasn't it?
Yeah. I made a mistake. I'm trying to fix it.
Here's your chance.
Thaddeus?
Good to see you, kid.
You too.
Yeah. Thought you could use some more guns.
I'll take it. Hold this position while Jack and I reinforce the main gate.
Yeah!
There's been no word from Kirkin since the Palathon fell.
So this is it, huh? We're what's left of the Immortals?
We?
Hey now, alumni count.
Jack of Saren!
Speaking of alone.
You're to come to my flagship alone, or I'll kill everyone here. I've let the Queen's Rebellion go on long enough as it is.
You can try.
Don't go crawling his hump, kid. Not yet.
Hump is what?
It means don't go picking a fight. I think I might know why he's here. Sandrak! Been a minute?
Ted? You look well.
Well, you don't. You look wicked. Like a root grown wrong where the earth didn't want it.
Who's picking a fight now?
Shh! Watch. He's gonna bind him to an oath.
I'm surprised you've come out of hiding.
Yeah, weren't my first choice, but I owed the kid a favor. You mean it about him? He goes with you, he's safe? Gaius Arastaya. Uenura Jachi.
Ometedelia me, Atamemi.
We'll be there in due course.
You just signed me up for what?
I'll clean out your ears. He said you're going to his flagship. Can you think of a better way?
To die?
No, dummy. To figure out what Sandrak's plan is. The wound expanding this much, this fast. He knows he done fucked up. Thinks he needs another triarch to help him fix it.
You have nothing to back any of that up.
Now look, Sandrak went so nut-nut, we got no choice.
I'll go. He's right.
Jack, I'm so glad you're alive.
Kirkin, holy shit, where are you?
Sandrak's flagship. I've been his guest for some time now.
Better get back to Greyvale. Pretty sure I can take an air skiff from Lucium to Sandrak's flagship.
Won't be hard to find. Rasharan's been amassing an armada on the wound side of the border for some time. Frankly, I was worried it might be coming here. So how'd you do it?
You mean restore your magic?
No. How'd you survive? I thought the worst.
Okay. So don't get angry, but it turns out that my childhood friend Luna, the one that I thought was dead, turns out she actually ended up being the hand of Sandrak.
What?
I know, right? Anyway, she ended up betraying him at the last minute and saved me. Then we hid out in Saren for a while before I figured out how to get those crazy shackles off. I asked her to come here, but...
Are you okay? This sounds made up.
It does, doesn't it?
Also, I'm going to act like you made it up because I really don't want to end up killing you.
Because, in the end, you and I are
solid. Because if I did, you wouldn't show up to your meeting with Sandrak, and then he'd end up killing the rest of us.
Look, it's not as bad as you think.
What I think is that it sounds insane, Jack. And if it's true... No, I can't even think about it being true.
Zendara.
No, Jack. I appreciate your help here, but I don't think we should talk right now.
You better go, kid. I'll hold down the fort here with Zendara. Even if she's none too fond of me on Kirkin's behalf.
I'm just glad that she's not calling me initiate every 5 seconds anymore.
Well, how come? That's a term of Boku respect here in Kel'thas.
Hold up. Really?
It's what their magni call each other. Initiates of Thal. Both sworn to the braided lords of Kel'thas. Calling you that is like calling you one of her own.
You're shitting me. This whole time?
World's chock full of mystery and misconstruals, ain't it? Anything else I could demystify for you before you leave?
Now that magic's back on, can you see what's in my head?
How'd you think I knew you were in a bit of a spot here? Yeah, that mind link's back. Just fits and spurts, though. So hopefully it's petering out. I want it to go away just as much as you do, believe me.
Why'd you stop being the Grand Magnus of the Immortals?
Here it is. What do you know about the Mandate?
Using our magic corrupts Aveum, so it's our duty to restore it when we find signs of that corruption.
So you don't know shit about the Mandate, then?
If there's more to it, tell me.
One benefit of not being your Grand Magnus? Telling you the rest of it ain't my responsibility no more.
Whatever it is, you wouldn't go along with it. Or were afraid to.
Detective, time's over, champ. Subject sickens me to the core. And to think I convinced others the Mandate was any kind of path to virtue makes it 100 times worse.
What's wrong with the Pentasod?
That nightmare mass of malignancy pulling at its skirt? Aristea had a word for it that escapes me at the moment. More or less, man, doomsday window. So, you know, can't be all that bad. Like I said, that's what Sandrak's wanting your help with.
Take care of yourself, Thaddeus.
Will do. Stay sharp, kid.
You shouldn't waste time. Sandrak's waiting for you.
Okay.